So welcome to Techiroko. You're watching this video and this is the video on Resurrection Remix ROM version 8.6 and this is the September build. So here you can see based on the Android 10, but this ROM is the best at customization. So here you can see various customization are available. I mean everything available in it, like colors, two colors, combinations of colors. You can see the design, quick settings. This is the perfect quick setting that I found. RGB based, soft RGB, and CRT lock screen, and everything that you want is here. This ROM has the all customization available, power menu. So if you want this, just keep watching this video. And this is on the Redmi Note 5 or the Redmi 5 Plus Wins device. So just go to the recovery by pressing the volume up and power menu, and you have the any recovery install and the bootloader installed. So go to the mount option and mount everything, and I'm going to use a clean flash, so I'm going to wipe everything except internal storage. So just swipe to wipe, and now go to the storage and select the ROM, and I merged two videos, that is the ROM 8.6 and the 8.5. so here I'm going to install the 8.6, but you will see some clips from the 8.5. so just wait for the installation. You can see everything here. This ROM installing on the Redmi Note 5 device. So after the ROM is installed, I'm going to install the kernel, and all the links are in the description, so check it out. And now the firmware. And now I'm going to install the Sadie launcher. That is the best launcher according to me. It has an inbuilt app lock and everything's really perfect. So just flash it, and now it's time to root. Just install the Magix 20.4 version. And now the last, that is the gapps. Without gapps, the ROM is nothing. So gapps install, and if you have a migrate backup, this is the optional, so just ignore it. So again, you can wipe cache and reboot this device. This is the boot screen. This will go up to 15 minutes. So this is the default launcher with the default settings. So here you can see, and root is working perfectly, no bug in it, and everything's really perfect. Here you can see the ROM version, Android 10, build type official, and security patches are September, and build is also the September. So you can see the quick settings, that is really stock. So this is the best ROM for the Redmi Note 5. That is the top 5 ROM according to me, and this ROM is in the list of top 3. So you can see modules, but I'm going to install the Sadie launcher here. I've already told you I have merged two videos, so yeah, this is the Sadie launcher and this looks really great. But this ROM comes with the default dialer, message and everything, so you have to disable it. In the Sadie launcher you can disable and hide apps, so I'm going to hide some apps and uninstall it, and going to install some official Google's apps, Google Contacts, Google Message, Google Phone. And this is the resurrection tools. There is the ROM's customization, and now everything's perfect, and I'm going to use this ROM as my official ROM because I'm going to use it. That's why I've already make it perfect, suitable for me. So you can see the customization here, like color tinted, action color is a mixture of the blue and the purple. You can see the default launchers apps, and everything's working here, the pulse on the go, some new features. you can customize everything. There are lots of features I can't show you in this video, so you have to check it out manually, but I'm going to show you some highlights and some features that are really great. Yeah, and this is a mixture of the red and the purple accent and the green and the red. And this is a switch style, you can select various switch style. Basically totally depends on you. And this is the quick setting style, that is the quick setting tiles. You can change it, there are various are available. Which one do you like it? Just choose it. There are so many, you can choose between them. Icon save, status bar icon, status bar height. This is the by default, and let me show you the white theme. Let me switch to the white theme so you can see it clear. So yeah, just tell me, this is really great, and I'm going to show you a step by step to how I enable this. So this feature is enabled in the Roam 8.6. So yeah, you can see this is really perfect. Here you can see the RGB that changes every time. You can also enable to the text. That is a QS styles text. So yeah, you have seen all the steps, and here you can see you can change it, and this is the final output that you can see. That is really nice quick settings over here. And now the best feature of this Roam, that is the CRT lock screen effects. So the screen of animation CRT available, but I'm going to show you others that are really simple. Like simple fade, but the CRT, this is really great for me. It looks really nice. Features in the font style, basic, just you can customize everything like clock. You can also customize the notification panel, the clock colors and fonts of it, the battery style, circle, dotted circle, everything available here. And the battery bar, you can also customize it with the colors. And the header also available, you can enable the header. And images also available, are huge amount of images are available. And the volume panel styles, you can see. And the power dialog menu is also advanced, like white background and everything like blur. And you can also add accent color in it like purple. This is really perfect, everything's really perfect. You can customize from bottom two, above, and there's no limitation of this customized. Three finger swipe also available, screenshot, and the partial screenshot also available. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you really like this video, and if you really enjoyed this video, then make sure to do the subscribe button for more this type of videos and tech related videos.